This video will guide you on how to install a child seat. Pair the necessary accessories by taking out the child seat and the required tools. Begin by installing the armrest. Insert the armrest directly into the designated slot. Proceed to install the seat pedal. Choose the appropriate card slot based on the child's height, insert the screws, and tighten the nuts. Secure the pedal on the other side as well. Place the assembled child seat on the back seat of the bike. Lift the seat cushion, insert 4 long screws, tighten them. And use the screw fixing plate to reinforce the screws. Attach the seat cushion by fastening the buttons on the pillow to the corresponding buttons. Install the seat belt and lock the buckle. Additionally, fasten the child seat safety rope around the front of the seat post for added security. Finally, buckle the child seat cushion to complete the installation. For more details, visit cyrusher.com.